Now that we've finished with that distraction.
Who is that? Oh, you mean you don't know?
Beautiful train you got here. Miss McBean was just telling me all about her. Name's Ned.
How do you do?
I won't take up more of your time. If you want to learn a thing or two about the finest transit systems in the world, you can find me at this address.
Let us return to locating the Peace of Eden.
We need to reclaim London from Starrick. Who are my targets?
It's not time for that yet.
I didn't come to London to hunt Curios.
First understand the dance, only then become the dancer.
Oh, so you're taking over where Father left off.
Someone has to.
Evie, finding the precursor artifact will give us an insight into what the Templars intend. Jacob, I have information about Starrick's associates that should be of use to you. Here. This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
Don't you have a nicer outfit than that?
Come on, girl. Doing fine, girl. Steady on.
My living! Get Staric soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little... guttling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam.
What's happening here?
What the hell do you want?
Find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
Hold it! I'm coming over!
Who's a good horse? You are. Thank you.
screen.
I've another engagement.
Where you are?
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry. Hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
You'll be sorry if I have to cover it.